For this problem, we want to evaluate the ln of 1. The ln of 1 is equal to the log base e of 1. Here we have to answer the question, e to what power equals 1? We know that e to the 0 power equals 1. Therefore, the ln of 1 equals 0. This is the final answer.